Thank you. Like we got all of it.
So, what is all of this stuff exactly?
It's probably best if you don't know. Exactly.
It's not anything nasty, is it? Like a virus or some top secret weapon type shit?
No. Nothing like that.
What then? I mean, what could possibly be worth the risk?
The future.
Thank you.
do this anymore. I think they're onto me.
You're being paranoid. No one's onto you.
You don't get it. Every time I go in there, it's like they're all watching. Yesterday, this executive creep gave me this look like I could just tell he knew.
If they knew, we'd all be dead by now.
Maybe they're just messing with our heads.
And what purpose would that serve?
I don't know. To get their fucking sadistic load off?
That's not how they operate. Trust me. I was with the corporation long enough.
Amir!
Get out of here! Run! Get help!
They're here. They've come for us. Help me. You need to run.
surgical chop shop. Just what we need. This place is a fucking slaughterhouse. There is a guy waiting for you in 102.
Synchrazine refilled.
Looks sturdy enough.
Synchrazine collected. Synchrazine collected.
What's cooking?
Oh, sorry, man. Can't talk now. I got something on the stove, you know?
Oh, yeah? Smells delicious. And illegal.
Oh, shit! It's the pigs! Flush the shit now! Flush it!
Come on.
anyone in there? I just want to talk.
Oh, hello there. I'm Maria.
Hello, Maria. I'm Dan.
Lovely name. Lovely. Now, is that short for Daniel? Like the one in the Bible?
Maybe. Maria, I seem to have gotten lost down here. Could you point me to the nearest exit?
Oh, yes, I understand completely. Completely. It really is a maze down here, don't you think?
Yeah, very confusing. So, about the exit?
All right. Go past the noisy noises, and then straight ahead up the stairs, and there you go.
Thank you.
Just be careful. Don't stray from the path. You are a child of light, Daniel. Much too precious to get lost in the dark.
Thanks, Maria. What's going on in there?
Oh, thank God. Please, I'm trapped in here.
Okay, sir. Can you tell me exactly what's going on?
I woke up stuck to this contraption. There was a tube down my throat. I barely managed to pull it out.
Okay. Take a look around the room and tell me what you see.
I can't see anything. There's something on my head. Oh, God, help me.
Let's try this. The thing on your head, can you take it off?
I'm not sure. I could barely lift my arms. God damn it, what have they done to me?
Sir, listen to me. I want you to park your elbows on the chair, lower your head, and pull backwards.
Thanks. I got it off. It's some kind of helmet. There's cables everywhere. There's a logo. Some kind of face with wings.
The Morpheus VR series. Huh?
The what? Hey, answer me! As captain of the Endeavor, a representative of the United Earth Initiative, I demand to know what's going on here!
All right, Captain, sir. I will notify the initiative of your little snafu.
Thank you. I don't know who you are, but the UEI will not forget this.
Poor schmuck. Reality is catching up with you.
What was that?
I said, I'm sure your crew will catch up with you.
Thank you.
KPD, state your business.
Your well-being.
Jack shit.
Yes. And no. What do you think?
What's this about?
Why, you, of course. It's always about you, isn't it?
Don't fuck with me.
That's not why I'm here. It's time to move on.
I'm feeling obnoxious.
What is it, dear?
The macabre.
Yes.
I have the right to remain silent. Anything I say can and will be used against me in court of law. I have the right to an attorney. Do I understand my rights? Fuck yeah.
Let's skip this part, okay?
I'm losing control.
Try not to think about me. You were good.
Good at talking out of my ass. Don't leave me.
You are my man.
This intercom is offline. Please contact the building manager.
What the hell? I need to find whoever owns that tattoo parlor. Everything all right? Don't mind the rain?
It burns sometimes.
And this helps?
Not tonight.
Do you know who owns the tattoo parlor?
Tenant.
What? He lives here? In this building? Where?
Jack Carnes. Apartment 210. Second floor.
Thanks. Don't get your wires wet.
Need to get out.
We will. KPD, I need to ask you some questions.
About time one of you showed up.
Why do you say that? Have you noticed anything suspicious?
Did I? That 205 is up to no good, I can tell you that much.
The tenant in 205 is causing trouble.
Oh, is he ever? Though I wouldn't call him a tenant, he just shows up once in a while. I even called you people, but nothing's been done. Shows how you treat your senior citizens.
You're saying he's not a tenant? He shows up now and then, doesn't he?
Yes. Sometimes late at night, someone comes.
Who?
A man in a trench coat.
You called the police. Calm down. Take it easy. What's the problem?
It's that 205 guy. I'm telling you, something very strange is going on in that apartment. He comes in every once in a while hauling this huge briefcase. I saw him go down into the basement once. Not that I was following him or anything. I was down there doing my laundry.
All right, ma'am. I'll look into it if I can.
Well, good. You should be out there doing your job.
That's right. That's what we're here for. We take care of the wackos, the uppers, the downers, the stray cats, the lost elderly, the poverty-driven, the insane homeless, and escaped prisoners roaming the streets. Plus, the suicidals. The top dogs we never found. Gun traffickers, rush hour, the mean, the cruel, and the ugly, the stoners, the rapists, the boners, the crackheads, the gangs, the homeless children. And you, man.